Punch Jazz Jambalaya, and that is going to be developed by a local lady named Dora Finley that many of you may know. Also, a gentleman that most of you probably heard yakking all night while the band's been playing. That would be Mr. Milton McCovey over there. Milton, raise your hand. And Milton is going to join forces with Dora to salute Ramsey Lewis. Great pianist that combined a lot of gospel training and classical training to make a few hits in the 60s, among those being the In Crowd and Hang On Sloopy. Today are bringing Sandy Spivey, the local saxophonist and pianist, together with JoJo Morris, and I believe the gentleman on drums up here, Jimmy Roebuck, and another local horn player named Larry Carter, and I think Milton told me there may be some other people sitting in arena for a couple songs, and that's going to be on August 23rd at Gold City Lodge, in the 601 State Street, the corner of State and Warren Streets, that is directly adjacent to Dunbar Performing Arts School, in case you don't know where that is. It used to be known as the Downtown Elks, which is pretty much what everybody knows it by nowadays. That's Monday, August 23rd at 6:30 p.m. Entrance is $10 for the general public and $7 for Mojo members. Let's see. And then we've got a Mojo show coming up in September on the fourth Monday of that month. And that'll be a vocalist from Pensacola named Kathy Lyon that will be performing there. And that's on the fourth Monday in September. Not the last, but the fourth Monday in September. And once again, we'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Thanks for your support of this year's Gulf Coast Epic and Heritage Jazz Festival. Thanks for our board members who are in attendance, Don Reed, Milton McCovey, President Ted Flott, Theola Ruffin, Nettie Northfleet, Wilborn Jones, and I guess I can thank myself, Kevin Lee. I'm also the president of Mojo, so if you have Mojo questions, shoot them my way. How close are we back there, guys?
saxophone, you know.